what you just heard was a cover of the song Blitzkrieg Bop by the Ramones. Who performed it? The new Middletown band, The Robins. The Robins consist of four members, Communications High School student John Garby, and Middletown High School North students Jacob McGowan, James Bonacisa, and Gavin Warshire. The group has a long-lasting friendship, dating all the way back to middle school. They decided to begin working on a song after recognizing all of their musical potential and the shared passion for it.
My friends are really into like music and stuff, like they do like marching band and stuff. So I go to my friend James one day and I'm like, what if we started a band? He was like, yeah. So it took a few months for us to like actually start going about in the band, but we knew who was gonna be in it from the start. We knew what it was gonna be called. We knew what kind of music we were gonna play.
Their inspiration for working on rock and punk style music comes simply from their music choice.
Rock, like any like subgenre of that, like punk and like pop punk and stuff like that, and we play the exact same music that we listen to.
Jacob McGowan is in the marching band at his high school and expects to play in college. He is applying to schools that he feels has a strong marching band.
I think that when I go to college, I might pursue marching band or even concert band.
Garby, while not being particularly interested in being a lead vocalist, still enjoys music and is invested in the performing arts. He was the lead actor in CHS's recent play, Peter and the Star Catcher, showcasing his unique talent of being a star on the stage.
If I could be a professional like rock star and like make money, like that would be awesome. I would totally do that.
Although the Robins are fairly young, some close friends of the members have shown their support. Communication senior Madeline Cheevers is a good friend of John Garby, and she is optimistic about the future of the band after listening to their recent cover.
I think that their take on it is really good and it's better than I expected. I'm enjoying that that's the type of music that they're gonna continue to put out.
Cheevers also points out that Garby is extending his performing abilities, taking on something she would have never expected before.
I'm just really excited. I'd never really expected John, like when I met him freshman year, to start a band.
But what gets the band so excited about their closest planned performance, and when is it? The Robins recently announced that they will be performing at CHS's Coffee House, which functions similar to a talent show. McGowan, who does already know some of the CHS students, will be playing in front of a mostly unfamiliar audience.
However, in addition to that, another thing that I'm really excited about is the fact that at Coffee House, it's going to be an audience of mostly kids my age, and I feel like there's something special to be said about performing, especially for people your own age group.
Outside students coming to Coffee House brings a new sort of excitement. Typically, only CHS students perform, but the Robins extend outside of school. Cheevers knows McGowan and Garby, but she doesn't know everyone.
So I've met them both, and they're very interesting people, so I'm like excited to see what the rest of the band is like.
Coffee House will be their first time live on a stage together, which they've been working hard to make it as good as possible. What lead singer Garby is most excited for is the ability to begin their journey.
But I don't know, I'm just excited to start this part of the journey, you know, like actually performing in front of a bunch of people. Like, that's going to be so cool.
I'm Colton Gottlob for WCHS, a voice for Communications High School.